This is mini pot pie seen on Facebook today. I figured I'd try it tonight for supper. It was one can of jumbo biscuits, and then he mixed in a bowl one can of cream of chicken, bag of mixed vegetables, and I bought a pre-bag of rotisserie chicken, cut it up, and mixed it all up. You put it in the muffin pans, and you bake it 375 for 25 to 30 minutes. And here they are finished. And then I made for side stuffing. And that was supper tonight. Thank you all for watching.